To speak of Bertini, Giacomo Bertini is very easy for me because he's the close friend many years ago. He has in his book, you can find Greek calligraphy, many things, interesting things about around the coin money.
So the thing you need to know about Giacomo Bertini is that he didn't just come up with a good move here or there that you've never seen before, and he did. I mean, when his stuff first came out, I don't think anybody had any idea what he was doing.
Find the new world in one book. I'm sure you are happy when you buy this book because it's very, very, very good for many things.
Where most of us were holding coins up at chest height and doing fingertip type stuff, Giacomo was holding his hands down here and gesturing down in this direction and having everybody look down at his hands. And while he was standing and they were sitting, and he found ways to maneuver coins in those situations. It was just amazing. And it's just impressive in and of itself. And then, of course, the material is very usable. So I hope you check it out.